like about 18 and 25. I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stuff. Had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa. One of the brothers was a bad outlaw. I wrote a letter to my uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, oh, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Drifted on down into no man's land, across the river called the Rio Grande. Raced my horse with the Spaniard's foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree, and we got in a fight over Tennessee. Pulled our guns and he fell with the thud, and I rolled away on the Tennessee stud. Oh, the Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Never was a horse, never was a horse. So I rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped a brother and I whipped a pa. I found the girl with the golden hair. She was riding on the Tennessee mare. Pretty little baby playing on the floor. And there's a little horse coat around the door. I love the girl with the golden hair. Tennessee stud loves a Tennessee man. The Tennessee stud was a long name, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had.